in your Crime Watch tonight, the El Paso County Sheriff's Office asking for help identifying the people accused of breaking into several cars overnight. It was in the area near Bradley and Grinnell Blvd and Security-Widefield. This man, just one of three who stole garage door openers and more than $33,000 worth of jewelry. The suspects last seen in a white, possibly 2003 to 2007 Honda Accord there. Anyone with information asked to contact the Sheriff's Office.